further update on the yesterday's terror related case. We have found special teams to investigate this case in all the angles. Yesterday we have produced all the arrested 5 accused before the magistrate, and we have taken them for 7 days custody. During custodial questioning, one of the accused revealed about suspicious packet kept in his house. In this connection, the investigating officer and the team, along with BDDS and FSL experts, they went to the place and they have successfully recovered 4 live hand grenades from one of the accused. The investigation is being continued.
Sir, when have been this person got these grenades and who has delivered this and what made they ask?
We are having preliminary information regarding who has delivered and when it was delivered, but we need to establish beyond doubt. So we are investigating further about the role of other persons and also when it was delivered and for which purpose they have collected these hand grenades.
So what is the make of these grenades?
Additional details regarding this can't be shared at this junction because the case is under investigation. Thank you.
You did mention there is a module. Can you confirm at this point after the investigation which module were they connected to and is it a terror module? Can we brand them as terrorists at this point?
No, it is too early to comment. I don't like to comment. What I said, we are trying to keep you updated regarding the developments in the investigation. As of today, we have recovered 4 hand grenades from one of the accused.
Sir, was the chemical powder found?
No, that is wrong information.
Sir, was the accused aware that it was a grenade or some sort of explosive initially?
See, he was in touch with one of the accused. We think that he was aware of some parcel. That is related to some other case, not
See,
as already yesterday it was briefed, one of the accused is absconding. He is suspected to be abroad. We are working with different agencies to secure his, to trace his location and secure him.
Any further information about the grenade?
We are working on that.
Sir, Nasir, have you guys been in touch with any other person you have got outside the state, sir?
No, it is, see, we are just around 36 hours of time into investigation. We need proper time to really get further and more in-depth details in this case.
So you did mention he is abroad. Will you reach out to Interpol or any other agencies to ensure that it moves between countries?
Definitely, if it is required, we will definitely work on that.
ಸರ್ ಏನ್ ಟಿ ನಾಜೀರ್ ನ ಏನಾದ್ರು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಥವಾ ಕಸ್ಟಡಿ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಜರ್ ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ ನಾಜೀರ್ ನ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ
ಸಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ 5 ಅಕ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಸ್ಟಡಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಡಿಟೇಲ್ ಕ್ವಶನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಎಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದೆಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಡೇ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಕಸ್ಟಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಟಿ ನಾಸೀರ್
ಹಿಂದೂ ನಾಯಕ್
ಇಟ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಕಾಮೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು